हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ सेंट थॉमस हाई स्कूल, स्टैंडर्ड 3, सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स। सो टुडे वी विल बी स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 6, फन विथ गिव एंड टेक। सो ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक, इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक ओपन चैप्टर नंबर 6। सो लेट्स सी क्रिकेट मैच। इन अ क्रिकेट मैच श्रीलंका मेड 235 रन्स। How many runs? Sri Lanka made 235 runs and India has made 123 runs. How many more runs does India need to win? To win, India must make 236 runs. Runs India needs to win. So 236 minus 123. But before that, I will give some keywords. So whenever you come across such words like how much more, how much less, difference of, how much left, take away, so that time you have to use minus, that means subtraction. So here 236 minus 123. Now let's subtract. So 236 minus 123. 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. And 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. So 113 runs. To win, India must make how many runs? 113 runs. So try it yourself. Geeta had Rs. 368 in her purse. She bought a book for Rs. 123. So how much money is left in her purse? So money left in her purse is Rs. 368 minus 123. Now guess, money left in Geeta's purse is more than 200 or less than 300. Now think. So money in Geeta's purse 368 and cost of one book, that is 123. So here 8 minus 3, how many? Here 8, you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 minus 3, so 5. 6 minus 2 is equal to 4, and 3 minus 1 is equal to 2, so 245 rupees. So you can write this answer in your textbook. This 245 is more than 200, yeah, less than 200. So the money left in Geeta's purse is more than 200. Next, can you help Nabila? So Nabila's mother sent her to the market to buy some things. She gave her rupees 245. Who? Nabila's mother. Nabila bought 1 kg ghee for rupees 127. The shopkeeper gave her back rupees 98. So kilogram is written as kg. So did the shopkeeper give her the right amount? Yes or no? So let's see. So money Nabila had 245 and cost of ghee, that is 127. So 245 minus 127. So 245 minus 127. Now 5 minus 7, possible? No. So we have to borrow 10. Then here 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. So write here 15. Now 15 minus 7, that means here 15 minus 7 is equal to how many? So 15 minus 7 is equal to 8. So you can write here 8. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. And 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. So here 15 minus 7 is equal to 8, 3 minus 2, 1, and 2 minus 1, 1. So here 118 rupees. So the shopkeeper had to give Nabila rupees 118. But the shopkeeper gave her back rupees 98. So 118 minus 98. 8 minus 8, 0. Now 1 minus 9, not possible. So borrow 10. And 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. So 11 minus 9, so 2. Here we have borrow. So here 0 will come. So 20 rupees. So the shopkeeper, they have to give 20 more money to Nabila. So the shopkeeper have to give 20 rupees to Nabila. Then next, practice rhyme. Baby tortoise is 33 years old and mummy tortoise is 150 years old. This baby tortoise is 33 years old and this mummy tortoise is 150 years old. How much younger is baby tortoise than mummy tortoise? So here, age of mummy tortoise is 150 and age of baby tortoise is 33. So 150 minus 33. So 0 minus 3 possible? No. So we have to borrow 10. So 10 minus 3 is equal to 7. Here we had borrow. So here we have to cut. 5 is there. So 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. And 1. So here as it is 1. So 170. So the baby tortoise is 117 years younger than mummy tortoise. The next one is, Arvind has read 69 pages of storybooks. How many pages? Arvind, he has read 69 pages. And Gauri has read 95 pages of that storybook. Now, who has read more pages and how many more? So, let's find out. So, here, Gauri has read 95 pages. So, Gauri, she has read more pages, so 95, but how many more pages? So 95 minus 69. Now here 5 minus 9, is that possible? No. So here we have to borrow 10, but here 5 is there, so 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. Now 15 minus 9 is equal to how many? Now think, which number will come? So here 15 minus 9 is equal to 6. Then here we had borrow, so here we have to cut. So 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. Now 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. So 26 page. So Gauri has read more pages and how many pages? So 26 pages she has read more. The next one is, Reena noted the electricity meter reading of her house. Last month's reading was 118 units and this month's reading is 193 units. So how much electricity did she use in 1 month? So if we will minus this month reading 193 and last month that is 180. So that way we can get the answer. So this month reading was 193 and last month reading that is 118. So 193 minus 118. So 3 minus 8 possible? No. So here we have to borrow 10 and we have to add 3. So 13 minus 8. So 13 minus 8 is equal to how many? So 13 minus 8 is equal to 5. Here we had borrowed, so here we have to cut. 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. Now 8 minus 1 is equal to 7. Then here 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So she used 75 units of electricity. So she used 75 units in 1 month. The next, Khushbu bought a t-shirt for rupees 125 and trouser for rupees 165. So how much money did she spend altogether? So here, bought a t-shirt for rupees how many? 125 and bought trouser for rupees 165. So how much money did she spend altogether? So here what we have to do? Here we have to add 165 plus 125. See, 165 is the bigger number and 125 is the smaller number. So 165 plus 125. So how much money did she spend altogether? Let's do 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. So 0 here, 1 here, 6 plus 1, 7 plus 2, 7, 8 and 9. So here 9, 1 plus 1, 2. So she spent 290 altogether. So here 290 will come. So in your fair book, you have to write this practice time. How to write? So that I will send in the PDF. So like that you can write it. Okay? Thank you. More things. So in your textbook, this solve the following. You have to try to solve this addition and subtraction. In the next video, I will explain. But before that, you have to count and you have to write here answer. When I will explain, that time you can match your answer. Your answer is right, you're wrong. Okay, so this is your homework. Till here, you can write the correct answer. Okay, thank you.